The search is still on for a man who disappeared at the Devil's Breakfast Table in Morgan County. We spoke to the Morgan County EMA director this morning. Right now, the water at the Catoosa Wildlife Management Area is still too dangerous for searchers. The man disappeared Monday evening while with a family member. Searchers have not been able to get into the water since Tuesday morning. They do hope to be able to get back in tomorrow or Saturday.